Well, I came back to the turret out into the 568 over there, and I heard he's got a good train on him. So he's got a long train on him. We'll have to see how many cars he's got. I think we're gonna find out is how much cars this guy does have some ACLs, so. Okay, I can see some ACLs. Railfetter was chasing him, and he just really announced, actually. Yeah, he's just coming in over there on the main. He's gonna cross over to the siding in just a moment. Oh. Yeah, looks like he's got a good amount of train. We're gonna find out. 2084, 4790, and 2274. There's a new assignment. Not CN2274 like the test train from September, GMTX2274. He's just taking the east end switch now, I think. He's almost there. So windy again. Yeah, he's just going to cross over right now. Train on him. I'm counting based on what comes off the main. So much ACLs. But he is clear of the band, so yeah. Oh, the salt hoppers are coming on. Oh, it's a little shaky. touchdowns at 48. That's crazy. We're gonna wait on the on dime, but we're still. Okay, we got 49 cards. Get one more. What a train this thing has. I don't know how to gonna yard this thing. Yeah, there's another red car with a red hopper, so make it 50. There's no line to the ladder. Yeah, the last two cars are going off. That's 56 cars he's coming in with. That's a good amount. That, I gotta say, is a good amount of train. 56. That is 2274 over there. I saw it tied up in London, actually. One dime, but now he's got a... Yeah, fifth monster, 54. That's a good amount for a local.
Oh,
that's not a usual box car. I would imagine that HCL. Let me get you guys out the win in just a second here. It's good. 56 cars, that's a good amount.
7-5.
That is a good amount of train. Seen me again, 2274. No, GMTX 2274. Because I have seen. I've seen two different engines of that. Number of 2274. Going five.
Hey, it worked.
5 feet, stop.
You're down.
They put us the first of stuff in two.
The track, you show 15 to catch 5 feet.
9, back, 1, 5.
You still got a good amount stuff to put away. The 2274, the...
5 feet.
It's like bolded compared to 2284, which only, where only the... where it's not. No, it's different. Oh, I think he's gonna cut everything up towards the salt hoppers. I'm gonna organize all the HCLs into two.
And you can check. The ACL's there. Give me the pin.
Coming back to you, threat.
That's the car number of this. Where? Fox car? These cars race yellow are sometimes really interesting. Cutting up to the hopper? There's obviously the hopper. Because the hopper's not ACL, so. The Kelly's. No, yeah, they're cutting up.
That's there.
Or they're gonna cut the ONR over there, which is also an ACL. So we're gonna put that on it too as well.
Vehicle 7 for track 2.
And then there's
partial
one
partial battery.
Hello, but it's bothering me.
This is the track. That's the shop beer in our town. Should be line for 2 back 5, I should say. Kinda has that wrong. It's line for 2 back 5, not line for 5 back 5. This track 5 is behind 4095 there, so that is a whole lot of these.
And five degrees down.
We're going to cut the gun, where the gondola is, yeah. He's actually pulling for 13. So yeah, actually, I'm gonna get a view this time before I go. Cause I'm gonna probably go home after this. Oh, there's all sorts of guns on there. So, yeah. There's a whole bunch of guns on there. So. Where the gun is gonna go. For the road. Brenner.
Here you go.
I have to get going. Then it didn't line up right. Definitely a monster, 56 cars, so definitely one of the biggest I've seen.
Yeah, 20 feet. Stop building that brake.
No brake on this end.
Just gonna run. I went to get this 2-switch. That's the stuff that they already... they still have here. Three?
Stop ahead.
switching move that I'm gonna watch.
Track 5, Chevy Get 12.
I think I changed it up a bit, but I should get going as soon as he clears the road. Get out of here. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe, like, hit the bell, see you next time.